welcome back to Tacticulos. Today we're doing a part two on the Riley Defense AK-47, the Magpul Tactical. And she has not let me down. We have put 500 rounds through her, a little over, I think it's 510 rounds that we put through her already. As y'all can see, I changed the muzzle brake, the muzzle device, from that Bulgarian fireball maker to the Shark muzzle brake. And as much bitching and complaining as I did, honestly, I think I'm going to take this one off and put the other one back on there. I kind of really like that huge fireball that it made. So, yeah, but the other thing that, when I first took this rifle out and then made a video for you guys, I had worked a 12-hour shift, got home, cleaned up, ate, and went to the range. So I was kind of delirious at that point. I forgot to mention that it does come with a Tapco magazine. I know I mentioned that, but what I failed to mention is it actually comes with a Tapco trigger. And this trigger is super duper nice for follow-up shots. It's very crisp, very clean. There's not any grain. It's a surprise, bow, and hit. We're running a BDC reticle. I've hit 200 yards accurately. And the BDC, from my understanding, is one of the harder reticles to use. I got it sighted in at 100 yards, and I hit 200 yards using that reticle, not adjusting anything, just with the notches that it has. We're going to take it out. I'm probably going to have to take it into a different location at the range to do some fast firing so that we don't have any issues with the Range Master. I cleaned it. Oh, by the way, I did clean it. I'm not very familiar with AKs. I have a lot of ARs. And so I'm real good. I mean, tearing those apart, building new ones, you know what I mean? But this was my first time. So from what I did see, though, on the interior when I was cleaning it, it's got what appears to be, you know, your normal wear and tear. Nothing excessive, nothing that I was like, oh, man, no, this isn't good. So that's really good. She's shooting really well. I have had zero issues with her. No stovepipes, no failures to feed, no double feeds, minus the magazine. Not this one. It was the Pro Mag magazine that I originally bought for it. No. I looked at it and I inspected it and compared it to the other magazines, and it seems like it's missing a lock notch on the rear of the top part of the magazine that locks it into position. And I'm noticing that the window for the ammunition to be grabbed from the bulk carrier group is extremely small. It seems like it needed to be cut open a little bit more, and so I might possibly work on it. I mean, the mag was like $11. Honestly, I could just chunk it in the trash, but I'm kind of a cheapskate, and I don't. It's a pretty mag, honest with you. I mean, it's like a clear smoke is what they called it. Really pretty mag, but it doesn't work. We've shot in some hollow points, which I will actually shoot some more hollow points for you guys today. We'll shoot some hollow points through there. She runs with the hollow points just fine. Most everything that I'm running through here, besides the first initial video, is going to be tool ammo. We got Russian ammo running through here and Wolf. That it's cheap. I can get a bunch of it at a time, so that's usually what I'm doing. Yeah, but y'all enjoy the show. Beautiful follow-up shots. So we got the Tapco trigger with the Tapco mag. And we're gonna put some grouping in this target.
shooting kind of fast. Just because I love the way it sounds.
Got a stovepipe. First time, first time ever. There's already one still in the chamber.
I actually tore that one up pretty good. Woo, that's hot.
Try that again. So I cleaned her
last night, and maybe I put too much oil in her.
I keep shooting. Beautiful.
There ain't no grave can hold my body down. There ain't no grave can hold my body down. When I hear that trumpet sound, I'm gonna rise right out of the ground. Ain't no grave can hold my body down. Well, look way down the river, and what do you think I see? I see a band of angels, and they're coming after me. Ain't no grave can hold my body down. There ain't no grave can hold my body down. Well, look down yonder, Gabriel. Put your feet on the land and sea. But Gabriel, don't you blow your trumpet till you hear from me. There ain't no grave can hold my body down. Ain't no grave can hold my body down.